Going on, K. Squad! That was a big one. That was a big K Squad. But hey, what's going on, K Squad? We're here today with another video. And I played Wii Sports last week. And people seemed to really enjoy it, and I enjoyed it as well. So I thought, hey, why not play some more games? Because I love playing games, and it seems a good handful of you enjoy watching me play the game. So I thought, let's play some games. As you read by the title, I am going to be playing Mario Party with all my friends. And as you can see, I have none. Yeah, I have no friends. That's the joke. Haha. Cam's playing alone. He's playing Mario Party alone. A party game where you play with friends. I'll be playing it alone. I am gonna blame it on the pandemic because if not for the pandemic, this whole apartment would be filled with friends that aren't cats, because we have six of those, but I've tried teaching them. They can do fuck all in Mario Party. In fact, I'd say they suck at it. Judy's giving me stink eye right now.
Anyway.
Yeah, I'm gonna be playing against CPUs, which is always fun, but I'm gonna put them on very hard to show how good I am at the game. For those of you who haven't played Mario Party, what are you doing? Why haven't you played this game before? It is the most fun party game. It's Nintendo, it's Mario, it's a party. There's nothing better than Mario Party, playing it with your friends, which yeah, I don't have, but hopefully you guys are gonna play along with me, hopefully. I'm counting you guys as my friends. The title means I'm playing with you guys, even though you're not here. So yeah, let's play Mario Party, my dude. And a reminder, drink some water while you're watching this. I want you to hydrate and have a big pee later. God didn't bless me with a big penis. But Lord knows I can have a big pee. Alright, anyway. We're gonna be using Waluigi today. Wah! Waluigi's my favorite character in the Mario Party world. I just love him. I love him. I think he's the best. He reminds me of me. I know I just shaved the mustache, but usually we look similar. We're very lanky. We both have huge, huge, huge sets of balls. Are we gonna go normal? Hard? We're going very hard. Just like me when I wake up in the morning. Let's go. I can do impressions of all of them very well. I can do Toad. Okay, here we go. Toad. Hello! That's pretty good. We're just gonna play some mini games today. Just have a good old, grand old time. You know what it is. We can do free play. We can do Mario-thon. Or we're gonna do square off. We're just gonna do a Mario-thon. That's five mini games. Back to back to back to back to back. It'd be fun to play Mario Party. Can I play Mario Party online? We can play it together. Go for the high score in each mini game. You fucking got it, my guy. Let's do this. We do Toad Cup, Toadette Cup, Comic Cup. I'm gonna do the Toad Cup. All right, barreling along. Okay, I haven't played this game since my wife left me. And that's not a joke. I haven't played the game since my wife, because we all used to play it together. She's not here anymore. Oh, God. Why did I play this? Let's just play the game. No practicing for me. All right, we gotta ride on a barrel. Okay, but I can't go too fast or else I'll fall. I'm going pretty good. Leo, I'm first place right now. Uh-oh, oh no, come on, Waluigi. Oh no, I should've went through there. There's like a big speed burst there. Fuck it. Oh, I gotta go right here. Oh no, no. Oh, I bumped him. Go, Waluigi, let's go. Let's go, what a good start that was. Let's go. First place, boys. Sizzling steaks. Okay, we're gonna pretend this is sizzling tofu because you know we vegan out here. Okay, all I have to do is lift the pan. So you have to cook each side of the tofu until it's ready. This is gonna be difficult. I mean, I'm really good at cooking, but this is not the same. All right, that's good. That's good too. Oh, that's good too. Switch it. Wrong one. No, turn, no. I have one side left. Go, the, no. Oh no, I have to restart. Yo, I didn't know you had to do it. Look at me, speed burst here right now. Yo, am I gonna win? No, I'm not, I didn't win. One side left, do the one side. I came last. Dude, I was gonna win by so much. If I didn't fucking fling it. You're telling me there's no 5 second rule out here? We don't got the 5 second rule? You gotta have a 5 second rule. That there's no way, the whole thing's ruined? We'll just cook the dirt off. All right, so it's called cruising for a bruising. I guess we just have to not get fucking knocked out. I'm gonna go this side. Hopefully I chose a good side. I guess, okay, you have to choose. So you have a 50% chance of picking the right side. Okay, go to the, no, blue, there's no way they're gonna put it on the blue side again. Yes, I'm gonna switch over to the other side. Actually, you know what? They're gonna do two straight sides on the blue. I got a good feeling. No, no, no. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die. Go to the red side. No, stay blue. Stay. I haven't gone to the red side once. What is wrong with me? What is wrong with me? Oh my God, stay on the blue side. Stay on the blue side. There's no way they'll, yes, here we go. Yes, yes. I won though. I went the farthest. Okay, I was like, okay. I didn't switch to the red side once. I guess you don't, I guess when things are 50-50% chance, staying on one side doesn't matter. But I guess you need to realize it's not all gonna be on one side. Anyway, I won. Have to do this. Okay, I actually can't ride a bike IRL, so hopefully I can do, look at me, I'm fucking terrible at this. Hopefully I'm better at this than in real life. I swear to God, I can't ride a bike. Okay, get ready, Koopa. Okay, just got, it's kind of like I'm fingering someone, but like with two hands. Okay, that didn't make any sense. Look at me go, look at him, I'm putting the burners on. Waluigi, put me in the Tour de France. These guys are on very hard. I'm too good at this. There's no way they're on very hard. I'm smoking these dudes. Stay until the end. Okay, so we just have to dodge these dudes. Tossing the big skin, eh? I don't know why I'm doing an Italian accent today, but I am. Take it easy, eh?
You come to me in your time of need.
Okay, all right. Okay, I'm gonna. Okay. Oh shit. Okay, we're good. We're good so far. All right. This seems pretty simple. This is actually really easy. Oh. Okay, never mind. It might be a little bit harder now. It might be a little bit harder. Wait a minute. I am still killing it though. Okay, okay, I can see now why it's difficult. Yo, I still haven't been hit though. Yo, I'm so sick. Yo, oh no! Don't get hit, Cam. Don't get hit. I'm doing pretty well. No! Yo, God, I got hit. It's me and this, no. Yeah, I won. Did I win? No, he's got one more left. Don't you fucking get hit, no! Oh, I won, did I win? Look at me go, yo! Yo, I was so good at that. Yo, I'm randomly just really good at these things. Yo, I ate that shit up. That's all the minigames. Now I announce the winner. Bro, you already know who won. Look at me. Watch. Look, Koopa, you suck. Goomba, you suck. Forget this fucker's name. First place! I'm gonna reenact that post. Alright. That's a dub, folks. Alright, I'm gonna do the other minigame thing. I don't know what it's called. I'm gonna do it though. Look at that! I won every single one except for that stupid steak one. Alright, we did Mario-thon, now we're gonna do Square Off. I guess, I don't know. I don't know what it is, but we're gonna do it. I can only hope you're enjoying the video so far. I'm enjoying absolutely murdering these kids. No one take that out of context. Welcome to Square Off. Want me to explain the rules? Listen to the rules. Yeah, I don't know them, literally. Each turn starts with a 4-player minigame, but only one player can win the minigame. As you play, you may manage to trap your rival's panel between two of your own. If you can do that, then the trap panel is yours. The panel you claim turns to be one plus panel. After 12 rounds, whoever has the most panels is the winner. 12 rounds! Shit! Let's get started. Don't wake Wiggler! Okay, so you have to pet this guy without waking him. I mean, I have a lot of practice. I have 6 cats. Though I do always wake them when I pet them. What does this do? What does this mean? Do I have to go first? I did 4. Is that enough? I didn't want to do too many. How many is too many to wake him? He did 3. Okay. So I'm in for. You got a pet. Oh, he's pretty angry. Goomba. 5 pets. He didn't wake up. I could have done 5. Okay. I could have done like 800. These guys have woken up once. Oh, he put the eye up. Oh, I'm scared. I should have done it one more time. Oh God. Okay, Goomba, don't do too many. No more pets, Goomba. This guy's a fiend. He doesn't give a shit. How many rounds do we have? I would've done more pets if I knew. You fucking woke him. Okay, I came second. I mean, that guy really took his nap seriously. Fuck you, Goomba. So I guess now he gets a panel? All right, I see how this game works now. I will secure the dub for the K-Squad. So I guess you have to grab the biggest space. This seems difficult, and I'm not very smart, so I don't have good quick thinking skills. I don't fucking, this one looks like the biggest. Oh no, the blue one was definitely the, no, I picked like the smallest, didn't I? I picked the second. That was difficult. This one looks big. Or no, it's the yellow one. The yellow one's the biggest for sure. What, I always realize a second too late. Look, I did it. I did the same thing. I grabbed the third, that one's the biggest. I think I'm actually right this time. I think I actually did a good one. Wait, blue's the biggest. No. What the fuck? Was green the biggest? I literally don't know. These are so difficult to tell. I did it again. I grabbed the third biggest. I had the last pick. I don't know what one's which. Tell me I did the third biggest again. What is wrong with me? If this game was specifically pick the third biggest, I think that's more impressive than picking the biggest. Picking the third biggest margin. How specific you gotta be? I have a talent. Fuck you, Monty Mole. I'm with a bunch of side characters. I'm not even losing to Luigi or something. Catch popcorn, not boulders. All right, simple enough. Simple enough. All right. Move out of the way. This is my popcorn. This is my popcorn. How did I miss that? Stop it, Monty Mole. I haven't caught one. I caught a boulder. Oh, there's a lot of popcorn. This game's really hard. Oh, the shadows. Yo, I thought we were just running around randomly. There's shadows. Did anyone? I didn't look at the I'm so stupid. This fucking Goomba's, he's Super Saiyan. I hate this dude. Fucking Goomba. Imagine naming your kid Goomba. If I have a child, I might name it Goomba. Hey, Goomba. Dinner's ready. Imagine fucking someone and their name's
Goomba.
I hope your parents were in the same room, just watching this beside your father. All you hear is, and his name is Goomba. Okay, you have to look at the heart. You have to look at the heart. All right, I'm actually really good. You know earlier I said I'm bad at quick thinking? I'm really good at quick thinking, and I'll prove it right here. Look at the heart. Start, look at the heart. Start, look at the heart. Yep, first place. Yep, first place again. Yep, did it again. I'm too good at this. Brother, you cannot stop me right now. You cannot stop me. Quickest thinking skills in the game. Yo, I'm so sick. I'm too quick. Oh, I got second there. Oh, I almost had a perfect score, dude. That last one got me. Back, you know the stance. You know the stance. That's right, Waluigi's on the board, brother. So the next time I can take the one on top of him so I can steal his shit. Candy shakedown, shake the bottle. You literally just have to shake the bottle? Okay, pray for me. I don't think I'm gonna do very well at this. Okay. Okay, wait a minute. Why is it? Just fall through. The green one needs to fall through. Those green ones, what are they doing? This green one, look at the fucking green one. What is it doing? Stupid fucking candy. Stupid. I was ahead that whole time. Fuck this game. Fuck this game. Look at Goomba. Goomba is sick of it. Okay, but imagine kissing Goomba. Fucking someone yelling Goomba. Look at this guy. He could really bite your lip with those two fangs. You would take that one, bitch. Round six, we're halfway through. Rattling. Know the difference between three types of rumbling. The first to find the right answer gets the points. What do you have to pick? Oh, I understand. Okay, all three have different rumbles. All three have different rumbles. They're gonna show you the rumble after. You gotta pick which rumble it was. I got it. Okay, I get it. No way. It's definitely the dude in the middle. Yeah. I was like, Koopa, what are you doing, dummy? Yo, I clicked it first, so I got more points. Okay, that's slower. Oh, that's very similar to the first one. Oh, that's the second guy. Second guy. What are you, dumb? What are you guys, dumb? That was obviously the second one. These idiots. Buffoons. Thwomp. This guy was just eating ass. Look at this. Oh, that was very similar. That was also very similar. Uh-oh. That felt like the first one. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. No! No, Monty! No, I was gonna win! Then Monty, no! Monty! Fucker! Why are you clapping, Waluigi? Why is everyone happy? I'm praying for your downfall, Monty! Fuck this guy! No! I was, oh no! Stupid, you stupid mole. You stupid mole. You took both, fuck! Monty, mole! I wanna fight him. Let's just do a fight, 1v1. Dodge the fuzzies, all right, that's simple enough. All right, this actually might not be as easy as I thought. Oh God. What in the fuck is that? Oh my God, okay. Okay. Oh my gosh, I'm still here. What? I didn't get hit. I'm so scared, what's gonna pop up? Is it me and Monty? Did he came first? Who won? We both won. Me and Goomba. Wait, but only one of them can choose the panel. Break the tie with a roll. Oh no! Oh God, okay. This doesn't seem fair. He got one! I can't, anything beats it. Let's go, oh six! Don't fuck with me, look at Goomba, he's so sick! Yes! I mean, I can't really do much if I pick this one, right? So I have to try to start a new line for myself. There's no chance, they got the bottom figured out. It's gonna be after a big comeback. I'm gonna have to do a big comeback win. I didn't pick two? I'm just gonna do it. Yeah, I did it. All right, I did it. Can take pancake. I'm really good at cooking pancakes, so I should fuck this one up. So you have to try to take the pancakes. You just gotta grab pancakes. I'm good at that. Amen, I'm good at that. Grab that star one. Did I win? Let's go! Nobody congratulated. grab pancakes faster than me! Look at me now, Mom! Who's a failure now? Who's a mistake now, Dad? Imagine, just picturing my neighbors just having a quiet Sunday, because it's Sunday. Just hearing me.
Look at me now, Dad!
Oh, that's good stuff. That is great stuff. Look at me now. Yo, I'm really out here. I'm really out here right now. Okay, so this one, you just have to spray each other. I'm good at spraying my load on people. So I'm not good at it. I'm good at spraying it on myself. Oh, I got hit right away. Oh God, I have to get more. I'm hitting him. I got him. Got his ass. No, I got hit. No, no, no. Fucking Monty Mole. I hate this dude. I hate this dude with all my life. Every fiber of my being, I hate this dude. If he steals any of my panels, I'll fucking kill him. No, what? That's legal. How do you even, what? How does that even, what? That is the most ridiculous thing I've ever seen. How does trapping, what in the fuck is that? I'm actually so upset. I'm so upset at this dude. I hate him. He stole everything. I fucking hate this. I hate this so much. Hold vertically, use the strap. Oh, my wife took the strap. She left me. Wait, how do I do this? I straight up don't know how to do this one. Oh, I got it. I got it now. It took me way too long. They're so good at it. Why are they so good at it? Fuck, if I knew how to play right away, I would have won. I didn't know. Monty Mole! I will murder him. Monty doesn't deserve this. Oh, two people won. I swear if Monty wins, look at Goomba. He's so done. If Monty wins this role, I'm gonna scream louder than I've ever screamed before. I swear to fucking God, Monty Mole! Look at his big fucking belly. You stupid mole. Don't you, what is his problem? He steals mine. I have one and he steals it. What is wrong with him? What is wrong with him? Find the doll with the most dolls. Find the doll with the most dolls inside. Okay. This should be simple enough. This should be simple enough. Okay, everyone look closely. I can't stop looking at that cute little bow tie. All right, there's the one. Okay, it's the one in the middle. Hold on, I'm looking at it. I'm looking at the one. It's still there. I'm still looking at it. Wait, I got it. It's this one right here. It's this one right here. We all picked different ones. I picked the right one, right? Yes, let's go. Yes, let's go. All right, we won. We did it. All right, I don't think I can still win, but maybe I can. I don't know. But look at me go. That's so passionate. Select a panel. Oh, which one to select? I don't know. I don't know. There's none. I don't know which is. I'm in second though. Christopher Bruisen. We did this one already. All right. Last time I only went down the one side. I'm going to switch it up this time. And to prove it, I'm going to go down the other side right away to show that I've changed. I need to win. I need to win. Fuck you, Monty. I just need Monty to lose. Look at Monty. I just need that dude to lose. As long as anyone wins but him. No, go to the other side, Monty. Monty. I'm going to the other side now. Monty. Yes, Monty. I went to the right side again. Yo, I picked the right side almost every time this time. No, I didn't do it that time. I didn't do it that time. No. Uh-oh. There's no way it's the red side. Let's go. Okay, the comeback is on, folks. The comeback is on right now. Wow, which panel to take? I'm obviously gonna lose. Monty won. Is there a way I can steal his? We did this one already too. I'm gonna win again. Monty, how does your box not break or barrel? Monty, please get out of the way. Why am I not moving? Why did I get stuck for so long? Oh, okay. Monty, please get out of the way. Monty? Monty, this guy! Dude, get out of my way. I hate this dude. I hate this guy with every fiber of my being. I fucking hate Monty Mole. If you can take one thing away from this video, it's that I hate Monty Mole. I wish for him to be murdered. Am I a vegan? Yes. Would I eat Monty Mole? Yes. Yay, good job. One panel. Our champion. Don't even show me. Don't even show me this pathetic idiot. Look at the damage you've done. Look around and look at the damage. Was it worth it, Monty Mole? Waluigi. Fucking Goomba is lost in a depressive state. Koopa went in his fucking shell. All right, folks. I've had enough of Monty Mole and Mario Party, but I hope you guys had fun watching. Yeah, let me know any other games you would like to watch me play, and I'll definitely take into consideration. As horrible of a person as Monty Mole is, I did have a fun time playing. I hope you had a fun time watching. I love you guys very much. Thanks for watching all the way through if you did that. Thanks for even clicking on the video. Honestly, it means the world to me that you just hang out and watch me play stupid video games. It's really cool. It's really cool, and I love you. And I love you guys very much. Yeah, have a wonderful day. Go vegan, be nice to each other, stay inside. Peace out, and fuck Monty Moore. But I'm never gonna back down. Take a look at all my demons that I smack down. Go away, don't worry, we gon' be okay. 1, 2, 3, it'll be okay. I'ma find a different path now. And I know that I can never go back now. No way, don't worry, we gon' be okay. 1, 2, 3, it'll be okay.